What is going on, guys? Welcome back to The Walking Dead. In the last episode, we lost my brothers. We lost Abraham. And apparently Jesus came back too, so. Lost Abraham. I'm honestly still kind of pissed that he's not germinate like Conrad. He's fucking dead. He still thought that last choice was pointless then. Busket. You know, they're saying perfect title name. Bitch. Ah, dick. Oh, damn. Holy dick. Sometimes they have stupid names. Epic jump for the win. Holy dick. Up! Avi! Damn it, Avi. Get the fuck up! Alright.
I'll have it open in a second.
Avi's taking a lot longer than a second.
You could just have an open gate button.
Yeah, right? I think it's the top one. Yep. Yeah, Jesus is back with the new hairdo.
You did it, Avi!
So enthusiastic when said that.
Get inside and wrangle the walkers together. If we get them in one group, we can lead them right out.
Is that Richard? Was that him? Well, looks like Richard. If you don't know who that is, it's a asshole from the show. One of the main leaders of the kingdom. Like how at least I went into death than Dale. Anyway, because I probably should go back and, you know, talk about who Dale was. Dale was a father figure to Ben and Millie, or Lizzie and Micah of the show. And he was a father to them, and a wife, husband to Andrea, and he was bitten, survived the bite, and it's a long story, but basically,
full steam ahead.
He was kind of like, I don't know how to put it. He was kind of like Tyrese in many respects. But anyways, that's basically who Dale was, and he died like Bob. He was bitten on the leg, then he just died because he was bitten again. For some reason, I don't have that best of memory for Dale in the comics, but I remember him perfectly in the show. Holy shit! Take these mofos out.
Busket.
Why are they making so easily? I know what I'm calling this. Busket. You know, I think this is the first time Kate's actually gonna start killing some walkers. I don't think she ever killed a walker. Goddammit. I'm such a dumbass. Never mind. Save the truck and put it in the hole. I'll get that out. That did not sound right.
Here's Cross.
Please work. Damn. Ah, they're fine, they're just dead. Well, no more hurt, hopefully.
Let's get out of here.
Let's get the fuck out of here now. Where's Clem? And Gabe.
Jesus, over here! We need to round up these walkers! And of course the Gabe!
You know, we could use those guns and kill them off, right?
We're coming back to well, not to this.
Yeah,
it's just a little surprising.
Same shit, different day.
This is just another Tuesday, Richmond. We need to get it under control.
Yeah.
One place usually finds its way to another.
Javi, look! It's Clem!
Gabe?
Oh shit!
Is he?
No, he's fine. He's just banged up.
Dun dun dun. Damn it!
I'm just glad you found Gabe in time. Thank you.
Thank you for saving Gabe. I don't know what I'd do if I lost him too.
Of course. When I got there, it looked like David had turned. And that Gabe had to...
Oh my fuck. Gabe had to put him down?
Gabe. It's horrible.
You mean this kid grew some balls? It's about time the kid grew some balls.
Wanted me to tell you
that you're a fucking asshole.
Take care of each other.
Where did you find them? A little ways outside of town. Not too far. Can you take Gabe somewhere safe?
Yeah, sure.
Come on, Javi.
Damn.
Where are we going?
A funeral.
Oh, shit. You know, I think this is the first time where my watch hasn't gone off yet. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Might be first in the series. So where is David's body anyway? Don't see it.
Over here, Dave. It's this way.
Oh my god. Where's David? Oh fuck.
My god. Poor David.
Poor Gabe.
Mm-hmm.
I had to do the same thing to Bob after he turned.
Oh my god, that's right. Oh, Javi, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. What to do when he died?
He had to kill him. Spinning on the net. Couldn't live.
He was convinced it would happen in the field.
He was always like that.
Every day.
That's fucking horrible.
It's fucking morbid. God damn, David.
I used to hate talking about it.
I didn't seem to soothe him. Jesus.
He'd talk about his military funeral the way that other people talk about retirement plans.
This fucker was crazy.
He'd only change the subject if I promised I'd bury these. He didn't care about burying his body. As far as he was concerned, this was him.
This guy was a prick. God damn!
It doesn't have to be much.
Yeah. I love how he says that I'm thinking about myself, but he's way more self-conscious about him. He's so much irony.
We should probably say something. That's what you do.
Stay gone this time.
Keep watching out for Gabe. Take care of each other. Do you want to say something?
You know, Kate can actually live in 4 different endings, except one, because she can die. There's a zombie Kate ending where David can live. Gabe can die in the worst ending possible. And the rest, Gabe can die once. So he can probably come back several times. And Kate can go missing, which is my original ending. Damn. A Dark Victory, chapter 4 of 5. 3 days later. Trip, Mariana. Who else is there? Someone. Rufus? Who's that? Rufus. I really don't see anyone else. Well, so it seems like in my game, and of course David.
going off of there.
So if you notice, there's not a lot of death on my...
If you regret helping me...
No, I don't.
If you're feeling any guilt...
No. No, okay.
Bury it. I mean it. Don't let it eat you up inside.
This is technically on him.
You're right. He dug his own grave.
He did. By technical sense.
Absolutely.
He got himself killed. Well, an asshole brother.
There's a lot of work to be done. The herd could come back.
I think we should stay in Richmond.
Still, though, I feel more calm here. And I ever did an old van on streets with no street lights.
Hmm.
We earned this hobby. We earned feeling calm and quiet. Let's start a family. You and me.
That's hard. Sure.
You're on. Let's start a family.
You don't think
this feels disrespectful to David. It really does. Okay, I think I made a bad choice.
Or inside it, truth be told.
Oh, Jesus!
As long as I got you, I'm not too worried about it.
I think I need to... I'm gonna edit that one out. I'm gonna edit that out. God damn it, I watched too much Last Time I Saw HD. Edit that out. I watched too much of them. Such a weird ending. Conrad! Survived throughout this entire series. Thank God.
And yet death was not something you could ignore. It had its weight. It seemed to her she had better not form the practice of ignoring death.
Mm.
If she tried it, death would find a way to answer back. It would take another
fuck are you reading?
What's that you're reading? Oh, some old book Francine always tried to get me to read. Cowboys and shit like that. Told her it wasn't my style. She would insist, though. And I'd insist right back otherwise. Francine must have good taste. Looks like you're enjoying it. Just don't tell Francine.
It's alright, Connor. Oh no, does he know about Trip? Does he?
Head now.
Anyway, guys, that's the end of this episode. I know a little bit of a more, kind of settling down to the end. Anyway, guys, see you guys in the next video. Bye!